give speeches, but they put him back in bed where he wrote his satire. He gives speeches, always reaches out a lot. Let him to discover silken hair, more silken hair fell on his face, and no wind was blowing. Stepped across the golden field and saw that she was soon trailing after. She was nice and didn't fight. He fell into her friendly persuasion. Late that night, while by a street light, little hands shadowed on the ceiling.
Good.
Want me to over? Let me. Should I overdub it?
This is gonna be so great. I'm not kidding.